ability to have his flunkies occupy three spots in your field, your laughs might turn to cries.
Well, these three lookers might make those tears a reality.
My turn?
Yeah. I draw! E-Tiger Jet, it's time to pounce and play! And then I'll activate Spell Frontline Face, so I can summon W-Wing Catapult!
So, you're not planning on using polymerization like those other dweebs?
Looks like you don't know everything, smart guy. By banishing E-Tiger Jet and W-Wing Catapult, I can fuse them together without using polymerization!
Turn of events. I do appreciate you keeping things fresh and lively.
And it's a good thing that me and my pals are chock full of surprises. For now, I place one card face down and end my turn.
I'm up next, and I'm summoning X-Head Cannon. Then, I'll activate Frontline Base like my little bro did. So I can summon Y-Dragon Head. I activate Foolish Burial to send Sea Metal Tank to the graveyard. And I'll top those moves off by activating the spell Iron Call. It lets me roll out Sea Metal Tank from my graveyard onto my field. With X, Y, and Z out.